Check it out. We're back. We're back. If you was watching part one, the device got hot for some strange reason. But we're not going to let that stop us. We're back right here with part two of the radio show right here. We got Keith Wonderboy Johnson right here. We got Keith Wonderboy Johnson right here. Check it out.
I'm going with a chilly window.
Chilly window.
That's Keith Wonderboy Johnson right there working on that one right there. That's Chilly Winds right there. All right, listen, got some more great gospel music coming up next right here. This is, check it out, the Seek and Find Project right here. Oh, you enjoying the show today? You enjoying the show today? How you been doing? Working hard, what you been doing? You been making cakes? Oh, making sermons? Something to preach about. I hear you.
Said you're wrong.
Where at? Oh, okay. 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 Oh, Okay, but I gotta catch this song, but thank you for calling. Oh, you like that song? Okay, okay. Well, you keep on listening. Okay, then dedicate Shirley Caesar to you and your wife. All right, I got you. Thank you for listening. Lord, what's up, Mr. McDuffie? Y'all, I get that call about every now and then. He has me laughing, y'all. Hope you enjoyed that one. Hope you enjoyed that one right there. Listen, we got some more great gospel music coming up for you. Coming up next right here, we got Minister Ricky McDuffie and the family right here coming out of Bennettsville, South Carolina. Mr. James, don't forget to share this video for me.
I found myself down on my knees. I've looked towards heaven and said, Lord, you're all that I ever needed. I got bold, I looked that devil in the face. I said, Satan, get thee behind me. Satan, he gets on your track. You just tell
Minister Ricky McDuffie right there. Minister Ricky McDuffie and the family. Listen, if you enjoying that right there, make sure you call me right there and say, listen, Prince, we want to keep that right there where it's at. We want to keep that one right there where it's at. You know what to do. 910-875-6225. Listen, we got some more great gospel music coming up for you. This is a brand new one right here. This is S.W. Washington in Favor right here out of the New York area right here. And this is I'll Be Ready. Check it out. Brand new song of the day. Song of the day, second brand new song. This is S.W. Washington right here in Favor right here where I'll Be Ready. You know what to do. If you enjoy this right here, call me up. You gotta let me know now if you want to keep it right here on the air. What's up, Mr. Hicks? Thank you for joining.
When it comes for me, I'll be ready. When it comes, I'll be ready. The Bible says that no man knows the day.
Oh, okay.
The hour that the Son of Man shall appear. It's coming back.
Miss Terry, don't forget you gotta go to YouTube and subscribe to LIL Prince 07. I need you. I need you.
Strong clouds. stay on Jesus. Keep your mind stayed on Him.
All right, this is FCW Washington in Favor out of the New York area. Want to send a great big shout out to Miss Mary J. Want to send a shout out to you.
What you need to do is put love down in your heart. You gotta love your neighbor. You got to love your friend. But most of all, you got to love your enemy. You got to love your enemies. Don't worry about people trying to pull you down. What you need to do, keep your mind stayed on Him. Keep your mind stayed on Him.
All right, check it out. That's SW Washington in Favor right there out of the New York area right there. Right out of the New York area, working on that one for you right there. Listen, you know what to do. Brand new song of the day right there. If you want to keep that right here, say, Prince, call up and say, Prince, listen, I want to keep that. I like that song right there. All right, listen, we're going to Nashville right here. Nashville with this next one. This is Serenity of Nashville right here. Check it out. Mr. Hicks, I need you to go over to YouTube and subscribe for me. LIL Prince 07. Listen, we're trying to reach a goal on YouTube. We are trying to reach a goal on YouTube. So if you be so kind, we need you to go over to YouTube, LIL Prince 07, and click that subscribe button for us. We're trying to reach a goal. What's up, Miss Diane? Thank you for joining. Miss Marvin, how you doing today? Encouraging moments. Listen, some people are really going through this stuff. Some people are really going through it. So check out them encouraging moments. Also, if you be so kind, don't forget, we're trying to reach a goal on YouTube. We're trying to reach a goal. So listen, I need you to go over to YouTube, LIL Prince 07, and look for that subscribe button. We need you to subscribe. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed that one. That's Serenity of Nashville right there. Listen, we want to send this next one out right here to Pastor Gary Stocks over there in Fayetteville, North Carolina. We want to send this one to him and his church family, Gateway International. We want to send this one out right here. This is the Humble Sons right here, wherever you are right here. We hope you're hearing this one right here. It will be worth it all. Just keep on working. It will be worth it all. Right here by the Humble Sons. You're doing it, got you this far. Humble Sons right there, coming right there out of Ohio, working on that one for you right there. Listen, we got some more great gospel music coming up for you. You know what it's time for next. You know this song. I like to sing along with this song right here. I'm about to play for you next. This is the legendary singing stars. I hope you're ready, because I'm ready. Check it out. Miss Diane, this one for you right here. Miss Terry, this for you right here. What's up, my good friend Rod? Thank you for joining. This for you also, Rod. Listen, tag someone, share someone. Prince about to do it for you. Okay, Kevin. Listen, we got the Gospel Legends coming back up again, the brand new single. All right, we're back. Hope you enjoyed that one. Hope you enjoyed that one. I know I did. Listen, we got the Gospel Legends coming up one more round right here. Again, we got the Gospel Legends right here. This is their brand new single entitled Resting Easy. Listen, I want you to tune into this one right here. This is brand new right here from the Gospel Legends. Check it out. Let's do a little something like this right here. Diane, you enjoying the show on today? Check it out. This is the brand new single right here. This is the brand new single from the Gospel Legends. So listen, I need you to share this video now. Let's show the Gospel Legends our support. This is the brand new single right here.
I'll be resting easy. Oh, I'll be resting.
Yeah.
right, hope you enjoyed that one. Hope you enjoyed that one. That's the brand new single right there by the Gospel Legends. Listen, Rest and Easy. Make sure you go out and support that one right there. Go out and support that one. Make sure you meet the Gospel Legends on their next program. Support these guys. They're working hard, along as all the other quartet artists. They all are working hard. Working hard in the field. Listen, they need your support. So go out there, buy tickets. Buy tickets to their next program. Support them, support them, support them. All right, coming up next, this is the legendary Swanee Quintet right here with I'm Glad About It. Want to send this one out to Miss Tarnesia Collins. Want to send this one to you.
Jesus gave me a brand new walking eye.
I'm glad about it.
My Jesus gave me a brand new walking eye.
I'm glad about it.
Oh,
Jesus gave me a brand new walking eye.
And I'm so glad.
I'm glad
I got another
about
verse. Jesus gave me a brand new talking eye.
I'm glad about it.
One day my Jesus gave me a brand new talking
eye. And I'm glad about it.
Somebody my Jesus gave me a brand new talking eye. Jesus came in and gave me a brand new shoulder.
I'm glad about it.
One day he gave me a mighty, 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 mighty shoulder.
I'm glad about it.
My Jesus came in and gave me a brand new shoulder.
I'm glad about it.
Is there anybody here that feel like me? Can you thank the Lord pray that you're the glad about it? Well, let me tell you about me. The reason I'm glad
about it.
My God, he's over here.
Well,
in the middle of a wheel. When I'm in trouble, church, he's a lawyer. A lawyer in the courtroom. I heard somebody say he's a doctor. When you're sick and you can't get well, I heard somebody say he's a burner, a burning fire. Not only that, but he's a heavy load shower. Church, I feel moving all over me. Something about that name. Something about that name. Good God, so I am so glad. Anybody out there glad about it? Good God Almighty, only wanna make a way. Only wanna make a way. Have you ever been down? Only wanna pick you up. Wish I had somebody that felt like me. I could have been dead. I should have been dead. Sleeping down in my grave. Church, look at my God. May old death be hated. Good God Almighty. When I think about where he's brought me from, oh, I get happy. I said I get happy. Begin to shout. Anybody out there? Anybody out there know it? Anybody give me a whisper? I'll sound in the Lord. Anybody give me a whisper? Anybody been sanctified? Filled with the Holy Ghost? Ain't something about the Holy Ghost? Ain't something about the Holy Ghost? Lord, it make you so bright.
This is Luther Barnes of the Sunset Jubilaires and the Redbud Gospel Choir, and you listen to The Little Prince. God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Don't forget to vote for Lil Prince. Thank y'all for your votes. Don't forget, listen, I need you to subscribe on YouTube. Listen, we're trying to reach a goal on YouTube, so I need you to go to YouTube. Go LIL Prince 07. We need you to subscribe to the Lil Prince YouTube channel. Thank you. Listen, we got Luther Barnes right here. Congratulations to Luther Barnes to making top 10 on the Billboard countdown right here.
Through the valleys and all of the hills, I know it had to be God. How did I make it through the storm? How did I make it through the rain?
Shot this picture right here. Everybody screenshot this picture right here.
There were so many times when I came so close. Oh man, death, he tried to take me in. So the reason I'm here is not.
If you screenshot that picture right there, everyone, if you screenshot that picture, tag me in that picture right there. Post that picture and tag me. That's Pastor Luther Barnes right there working on that one for you right there. It's God's grace right there. Big ups to the Restoration Choir right there, Restoration Workshop Choir right there for making top 10 on the Billboard countdown. That's Pastor Luther Barnes right there. All right, coming up next, we got Roy and Revelation right here. Check this one out right here. This Roy and Revelation with Prayer Will Change Things. How many of you know that to be true, that prayer will change things?
But I need to see the hands of those that know prayer will. If you know prayer will change things, I just dare you to look at your neighbor right now and tell him, say, neighbor, prayer will.
Miss Margaret.
Straight away from home. Somebody got a loved one that might be on drugs, but all you gotta do, get on your knees and find out that
in the name of
God we
heal.
The Lord getting ready to move in here right now.
Gentlemen, that's Roy and Revelation right there working on for you right there, right there. That's Prayer Will Change Things. All right, coming up next, we got Pastor Sean Jones and the Believers coming up right here. Check it out. What's up, Mr. Walter? Thank you for joining.
Growing up as a child in my mother's care, my mother told me
he will always be there.
Oh my, now I'm a grown man living on my own. I can truly
I want to let you know about the Pre-Father's Day Gospel Blues Extravaganza. This is featuring the sensational Nightingales of Durham, North Carolina. Listen to Mighty Echoes of Elizabethtown, Redemption. From Roland, North Carolina, don't forget the New Pilgrims of Joy, all the way out of Parker, North Carolina. This is going down Saturday, June the 17th, 2017. Tickets are $15 in advance. Tickets at the door, $20 at the venue. $20 at the door. Doors open up at 3 p.m., but program starts at 4 p.m. Now, this is going to be at the St. Paul's Middle School Auditorium. 526 West Shaw Street, St. Paul's, North Carolina. Now, listen, if you would like to get tickets, contact Pastor Barry. Contact Pastor Barry at 910-987-2501. Now, listen, Little Prince is going to be the MC there. So, listen, I want to see your face and the place. As I said, featured group, the Sensational Nightingales. Check it out, we got Keith Wonderboy coming up next with Almighty God. All right, hope you enjoyed that one. That's Pastor Sean Jones and the Believers right here. Want to let you know there's going to be a pre-Father's Day gospel extravaganza held in St. Paul's, North Carolina on Saturday, June the 17th. Listen, you want to make it out? The Little Prince is going to be the MC there. I'm going to be MCing there in St. Paul's, North Carolina. You want to be there. Doors open up at 3. Show starts at 4. Listen, they got the Sensational Nightingales. They're featured there. So you want to be there. For more information, you can contact Pastor Barry at 910-987-2501. That's 910-987-2501. Listen, that's going to be in St. Paul's, North Carolina. I want to see you. That's June the 17th, 2017. Come on out there, get your picture taken with Little Prince. Come on out there, hear the Sensational Nightingales. Don't forget to hear the New Pilgrims of Joy out of Parkland, North Carolina. The Mighty Echoes, Redemption out of Roland, North Carolina. Listen, just come on out there. This is Saturday, June the 17th, 2017. Bring your father out there. This is a pre-Father's Day program right here, sponsored by the Hope Christian Church of St. Paul's right here. Coming up next, we got Keith Wonderboy Johnson right here. Keith Wonderboy Johnson, listen, did y'all miss Sunday? Yes, he was in the house on Sunday, Keith Wonderboy Johnson. But listen, this right here is titled Almighty God right here by Keith Wonderboy Johnson right here. Post that picture. We'll be right back. Keep Wonderboy to your area. Contact Lil Prince. Contact me if you would like to bring Keep Wonderboy to your area. All right, that's Keep Wonderboy Johnson right there working on that one for you right there. That's Almighty God right there. That's Almighty God. Listen. I love that song right there. Coming up next, this is Mr. Donald Livingston right here. And Men in Christ. Coming up right here with Prayer Changes Things out of the Rayford, North Carolina area. Check it out right here.
I know prayer changes.
Don't forget, if you would like to bring Keith Wonderboy to a city near you, he is open for booking. You can contact Lil Prince. If you would like to bring Keep Wonderboy to your area.
Oh, prayer changes things. Prayer is the key to the kingdom. Faith unlocks the door. And if you want to make it in the kingdom, you better pray. For me,
prayer changes things.
Oh,
prayer changes things.
Prayer is the key to the kingdom, and faith unlocks the door. And if you want to make it in the kingdom, you better pray. I know
prayer changes things.
Can I get one?
Changes things.
Anybody know the prayer
changes? Prayer changes things.
We need a prayer.
We need a prayer.
Say God.
Oh,
a
okay.
Pray. All about it.
We need a prayer.
Whatever you need.
We need a prayer.
Go down on your knees.
We need a prayer.
Call on the name.
We need a prayer.
Call on the name of Jesus.
We need a prayer.
He said, whatever you ask.
We need a prayer.
In His name.
We need to pray.
And believe it.
We need to pray.
In your heart.
We need to pray.
You shall.
We need to pray.
You shall.
We need to pray.
You shall.
We need to pray.
You shall receive it.
We need to pray.
Anybody ever tried it?
We need to pray.
Make a way.
We need to
pray. Out of no way.
We need to pray.
When I couldn't pay.
We need to pray.
I couldn't pay my bills.
knees. I'm way down on my knees. I told the Lord all about it. I had a little talk with Jesus. I had a little talk with Jesus. He made everything all right. Yes, yes, he did. I want to thank you. I just want to thank you for being so good to me. For being so good to me. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. Everybody ought to pray for your storm. May not be like mine. Everybody got a storm. But everybody's storm. If you go down on your knees, it'll pass away. When you tell God about it, I'm reminded of Hezekiah. Yes, I am. In the Bible days, he was sick. He thought he couldn't get well. But he turned his face to the wall. And he began to pray. Yes, he did. And 15 years was added to his life. I stopped by here tonight to tell you whatever you need. My God got it. Whatever you want.
All right, that's Mr. Donald Livingston right there working on that one. Mr. Donald Livingston and Men in Christ out of Rayford, North Carolina, right there where prayer changes things. We do know that is true, that prayer changes things. Listen, I want to thank you for listening to the radio show on today, right here, 1400 WMFA. Don't forget the request lines are open, especially if you would like to call in and talk to the Prince. All right, coming up next, this is Pastor Kevin joining the Men of Standard right here with Remember Me. Posting a video after the show. Listen, if you would like to become a sponsor or a partner to the radio show, maybe you just say, well, Prince, listen, we just want to be a blessing to the show. Well, listen, you can send it to P.O. Box 1212, Elizabethtown, North Carolina. Listen, make money orders payable to Corey Williams, CoreyWillams. Listen, Blueprints Radio Show is bringing gospel music, pushing it higher and higher and higher. But listen, we cannot do this without you. So listen, we need your help. Listen, if you would like to become a sponsor, maybe a partner, or maybe you just want to be a blessing, we thank you.
And the lying is sin.
Remember me.
I want you to please.
Remember me.
Remember me.
Like
the children of Israel.
Remember
when they crossed the Red Sea.
Remember me.
I want you to please.
Remember me.
Listen, that's Pastor Kevin Joyner right there out of Chadburn, North Carolina.
To remember me,
remember
when my tongue is stuck to my mouth,
remember
and my eyes to the rising sun.
Listen, if you're just tuning in right now, don't forget to let me know where you're watching from. Also, let's share this video. We need you to share this video. Also, don't forget, listen, we need you to go to YouTube, go to LIL Prince 07, click that subscribe button. Listen, we need you. All right, what's up, Mr. Gary?
Heels in the high,
remember me,
and
We got you coming up next.
Force get wounded.
Remember me.
Lord.
Remember me.
I don't know about you.
Remember me. Remember.
All right, it's time for the quartet rock, y'all. This is how we do it right here.
Remember me.
Remember me.
The sun goes down.
Remember me.
And there's no more.
Remember.
There is no more shame.
Remember.
There is no more pray.
Remember.
There is no more move.
Remember.
From side to side.
Remember,
all church to Jesus.
Remember,
remember, when my body gets sick.
Remember,
my joy to the heaven.
What's up, Miss McDuffie? What's up, Shamika? Thank you for joining with us.
You promised me that you'd never leave me. Never leave me alone. All shucks are feeling good here. I want you to remember me.
All right, nonstop gospel music right here, quartet, right here, this very hour, nonstop, at its best for the best audience right here. You, yes, you. I'm talking to you listening right here on 1400 WMFA. Listen, I am Lil Prince right here from the radio show right here. Coming up next, we got Refuse right here with The Blood.
Yes, sir. God bless you for coming. We love you. Yeah. I thought about it. We got together. And I thought about it. What kept me this far? Can I go ahead and sing it right here?
Gary, we got you right here. I got y'all white. This is First Sunday right here. First Sunday song right here. This song is First Sunday right here, y'all. 1400. Okay, then I will. Yes, ma'am. I will. All right, thank you. Y'all, be careful, y'all. Be careful. There's people hacking pages. Be careful if you're on Facebook. People be hacking pages on here. I think I'm saying it right.
She begins to cry. The honey said,
"Every day to
weep." The honey said,
"She
wants to."
That's Refuge right there with the blood. First Sunday song right there. First Sunday song. Go ahead and get out your white dresses and white suits right there. That's First Sunday song right there. The blood. Nothing but the blood. All right, hope you enjoyed that one. Hope you enjoyed that one right there. First Sunday song right there. Hope you enjoyed that one. Listen, the blood, nothing but the blood. All right, coming up next, this is D Hicks right here. Want to thank you for listening right here on 1400. Nothing but the best audience right here. Yes, I'm talking to you. Yes, the best audience right here listening right here. Where we play the best in gospel music right here on 1400 WMFA. Coming up next, this is D Hicks right here. D Hicks and Save right here. We'll stop by here. What's up, Miss McCombs? Miss McCombs, I got that CD you sent me. Okay then. Get in touch with Mr. Donald Livingston. He would know more about that. Then, yes. Because you have a lot of artists that can use gospel songs that look in the same way. Songs have been wrote. Okay, then he comes on Tuesday, Mr. Donald Livingston. I want to say about a good time to call him was at 5. He can tell you more about that. But thank you for listening. Okay then, okay. Thank you for listening. Yes, ma'am. Alright, check it out. Listen, if you just call, listen. Don't forget to call. The number to dial is 910-875-6225. Call in. Let me know you're listening. What's up, Mr. McDuffie? Thank you for joining back with us. What's up, Miss Lisa Melvin? Don't forget about the pre-Father's Day. Don't forget about the pre-Father's Day gospel extravaganza. Listen, it's going down June the 17th, 2017. Lil Prince is going to be emceeing. So listen, I want to see you there. This is going down in St. Paul's, North Carolina, at the St. Paul's Middle School Auditorium, 526 West Shaw Street, St. Paul's, North Carolina, 28384. Now, for more information, you can contact Pastor Barry at 910-987-2501. That's 910-987-2501. Listen, to get tickets in advance are $15. Tickets at the door, $20 at the door. Listen, they got the Sensational Nightingales on program. You want to be out there to see them. They feature artists on the program. They got the Mighty Echoes from Elizabethtown, North Carolina. Also, don't forget, they got Redemption from Roland and the new Pilgrims of Joy. Listen, come on out there. That's June the 17th. Get your picture taken. Get your picture taken with Lil Prince. Don't forget about June the 3rd. It's going down. June the 3rd. I got to go get that announcement. Come on, 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 come on Enjoyed that one right there. Listen, got some more great gospel music coming up for you. Coming up next, we got Second Generation, all the way from out of Dillon, South Carolina, coming up next. Check this one out right here. Want to let you know, June the 3rd quartet night. This is going down Saturday, June 3rd, 2017 at the Fisher Hill Family Life Center. Listen, this is 3282 West Market Street. Doors open at 4 p.m. Show starts at 5 p.m. Listen, they got the gospel legends. They got George Dean and Disciples. George Dean and the Gospel Four. I don't know why I like to say George Dean and the Disciples. We got to play that song next, y'all. But listen, also they got the Gospel Keynotes, Tony Bush, Maurice Yancey, and One Accord. Don't forget Reverend Matthew Meekins. Don't forget about Minister Ricky McDuffie, Men in Christ. This is all going down on June the 3rd. That's on a Saturday. Listen, you want to be there now, I'm going to be there. Get your picture taken with Lil Prince. Lil Prince will be in the building June the 3rd. What's up, Mr. J? Mr. J. Shelby, my good friend Mr. J. Shelby on here, everyone. Everybody say hey to my good friend Mr. J. Shelby. you enjoyed that one. Hope you enjoyed that one. Listen, it's going down Quartet Night, June the 3rd, 2017. Listen, meet me in South Carolina for this one right here. You want to be there, you got Men in Christ going to be there, Tony Bush and the Deeks. Also, don't forget Minister Ricky McDuffie and the family. Also, George Dean in the Gospel 4. Don't forget about the Gospel Legends. You just heard their brand new single. They're going to be in the house. They're going to be in Charlotte, South Carolina. They're going to be in Charlotte, South Carolina at Quartet Night performing. Listen, only person that's missing is you. So listen, come down there. Get your picture taken with Lil Prince. I will be in the building. Doors open up at 4 p.m., but show starts at 5. And this is Quartet Night in Charlotte, South Carolina, June the 3rd, right there. All right, coming up next. Y'all ready for this? We got the Wham Singers coming up next right here. Something smooth for you right here.
Just believe it.
All right, that's the Williams Singers working on that one for you right there. That's the Williams Singers. Hope you enjoyed that one. Listen, we got some more great gospel music coming up for you. Coming up next on the Billboard Chart Song of the Year right here on the Billboard Charts. Coming in at 11 on the Billboard Charts right here. This is Fix Me right here by Tim Bowman Jr. right here. Mr. Tim Bowman Jr. right here. Check this one out right here. Congratulations to Tim Bowman Jr. right here, number 11 on the Billboard charts right here.
Tell my story. I was in a situation. At the stretch from Monday, it was something funny. I couldn't see my way through, and every pain it was due. And then I look back and wonder, hey, just how I made it over. And now I'm justified. He has always provided from the
Tim Bowman Jr. right there coming in at 11 on the Billboard charts right there. Song of the year. Song in the country right there. Number 11 right there. Fix Me. All right, coming up next, we got Pastor Terrell Rogers right here. Pastor Terrell Rogers right here. With Blessing Me. Check it out.
Around, I see that the Lord keeps
hope you enjoyed the radio show on today. Hope you enjoyed the show on today. Don't forget to share this video. Don't forget also listen. Become a subscriber. Subscribe to us at LIL Prince 07. Listen, we have reached the end of our show, and I want to thank you for listening right now. Listen, give your blessings to someone. Tell them that the Lord is still blessing them, even though they may want to give up. You may want to give up, but the Lord is still blessing you. You can't give up now. He got you this far. Don't forget to check me out on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. Also, check out my encouragement moment. All right, listen. See you tomorrow. You be blessed.
Let me see a brand new day.